Dr. Norman Shealy, my medical partner, is one of the founding fathers of holistic medicine movement in the United States. He's a neurosurgeon who created the TENS unit, the dorsal cord stimulator, since the 1960s, and has since then moved on to create over 15 more United States patents, over 36 books, 336 articles, and over 5 decades of active scientific and medical work. He has continued to remain on the cutting edge of the holistic movement, combining meticulous scientific research and approach with a humanistic perspective focused on healing. My name is Dr. Sergey Sorin, and I have joined Dr. Shealy in 2015. This is after my own personal journey of overcoming colon cancer, stage 3, back in 2007. Now, I'm completely in remission, not because of chemotherapy or conventional modalities, but because of what I've done holistically and dedicating my life personally and professionally to the practice of holism, mind, body, and spirit, since 2007. I am currently honored to continue the legacy of Dr. Norman Shealy in the field of holism via the Shealy-Sorin Wellness Institute, also previously known as International Institute of Holistic Medicine. We are a small, personalized, holistic wellness practice with over a 49-year track record and over 31,000 successful patient outcomes, 85% success rate where everything else has failed, including conventional and other modalities. Our intention is to work with the individual and organization who are actually very serious and determined to work with their health and wellness, specializing in chronic pain, depression, anxiety, reversing most chronic disease in a natural, safe, and effective ways, as well as getting off chronic medications and drugs that can cause significant side effects and problems, just as many problems as they are treating.